चल कहीं जहां तू मुस्कुराए मेरी मंजिल वही।
द फर्स्ट टाइम आई मेट हर वाज लाइक I was sitting on the couch at her bua's place and she just walked in past the curtains and I saw her and it was like I felt good.
I remember that I was a little nervous, but then when I started speaking with him, it was fun. It was as if I'm not meeting him for the first time. I enjoyed speaking with him. All the moments, like every moment of it.
This is a very rare quality which I have seen in people. It's like when you talk, that there is a glare of innocence, there is a spark, and which is quite apparent from the way you talk, from the way you look. So that is one thing that I really admire her.
Yeah, see, I always was a very big fan of extravagance, and I planned each bit of this wedding, taking more than 100% interest. So it's much more than special. The entrance, the wedding dress, the feel, everything is more than special. I mean, I've been waiting for it, and still. It's just special.
It's a big challenge moving from one very secured, very congenial atmosphere to a new house. Sometimes if I feel it, had it been for me, it would have been a difficult challenge. But I feel that she has taken it well till now I've seen. And also the family in which she's going, they're also very supportive. And that has given her the confidence that it will be all well. With her attitude of being empathetic and good person in front of you, I foresee that it will be much more beautiful, much more happier for her. And for us, certainly, I suppose it will be good memories which will cherish us and let us live in a happier manner. When we see her being happy there, we will be happy here.
बहुत सीधी है और क्या कहना चाहिए दूसरी बात ये कि बिल्कुल जो कहती है दिल से वो सच है जो मतलब कहती है वही करती हो.
He makes me be what I am. He just takes care of everything around. He just gives me the warmth which makes me live every moment to the fullest.
Thank you. love each other truly once and for all, so that the Bollywood goes and have a happy ending.
Just always be in love. That's probably the most important thing in every relation.
Always be in love and know that there
true is... soulmates. Yeah. Be true soulmates.
Know that there is nothing more important than your relationship.
Yes.
As uncle also said yesterday, जो तुमको पसंद वही बात कहेंगे तुम दिन को अगर रात कहो रात कहेंगे तो अगर एलिशा दिन को रात कहेगी तो विभू भी दिन को रात ही कहेगा.
They are very caring for each other and what they wanted in their life partner, they could see that in them, so that made them soulmates.
This is for Vibhu. Always, always agree with your wife if you want to eat well, sleep well, and stay in the house.
All the happiness in the world.
Yeah, not energy.
That
is.
What is already?
बहुत सारी बोल दियो.
हाँ. I wish you.
But वो सब चीजें नहीं बोल सकते ना वीडियो में. वो. पूजा ना पूजा. पूजा हो जाए.
I wish them very, very bright future and a lovely journey ahead.
I'll really miss you. Really. I have never told you that. You always mention it. But frankly, I'll really miss you.
See, one thing that I would like to tell her is that no matter what, I'll stand by her. Whatever happens.